Type W cable is a versatile product suited to a wide variety of functions because it can be used as both a portable cord and a power cable, depending on its construction. It all hinges on this question: is it multi-conductor or single conductor? Both kinds of type W cable are built with a stranded bare copper conductor and EPDM insulation for a flexible core with strong electrical and thermal properties. A rugged CPE jacket adds long-lasting protection against severe conditions. A multi-conductor type W cable is portable cord with up to 5 conductors, and it's available in both round and flat builds. It's rated up to 2,000 volts and is suitable for use up to 90 degrees Celsius in mining and heavy-duty industrial applications, as well as AC systems, motor and battery leads, and portable electrical equipment. In its single-conductor construction, Type W power cable is dual-rated as RHH-RHW cable, making it usable as both portable cord and power cable, depending on the application. It can be used for portable applications in both industrial environments and the entertainment industry, in theater, television, motion pictures, and sound systems. But it can also be put to work in the permanent wiring of cranes, hoists, and power supplies. When used as a permanent power cable, Type W is rated up to 600 volts and 90 degrees Celsius. For more information on these parts and others, or to submit orders and RFQs online, visit www.awcwire.com.